How to configure RAID on ASUS AMD Motherboard. Creating a RAID array can enhance data redundancy and performance by striping or mirroring data across multiple drives. In this video, we'll walk you through installing drives and setting up RAID on your AMD motherboard. Before getting started, make sure your ASUS motherboard supports RAID. You can refer to the user manual or visit the ASUS official website. For the drives, use identical drives of the same model and capacity for the best results. We also recommend updating your motherboard BIOS to the latest version for the optimal performance and stability. Please watch the video guide for step-by-step BIOS update instructions. First, follow proper electrostatic discharge precautions, like using a grounded wrist strap, gloves, and an ESD mat. Make sure the system is powered off and unplugged. Now install the M.2 SSD or HDD into the appropriate slots on the motherboard. Power on the system and repeatedly press F2 or Delete key to enter the BIOS. You can verify that the BIOS detects all installed storage devices here under the storage information. Switch to Advanced mode using F7 and also the Advanced tab. Select SATA configuration. Change the SATA mode to RAID for the SATA RAID volume, or navigate to NVMe RAID mode and set to enabled if you want to create NVMe RAID volume. Now press F10 and click OK to save and exit. Once the RAID feature is enabled, the system will reboot. When prompted, press the Delete key to enter the BIOS advanced mode again. Now navigate to RAID Expert 2 Configuration Utility and Array Management. Here, you can create new arrays or delete existing ones. Remember to back up your data before creating or deleting a RAID volume, as both actions will erase all data on the drives. To delete an array, select Delete Array, choose the RAID you want to remove, click Delete Array, and then enable the Confirm option to finalize the deletion. To create a new array, select the desired RAID level, then choose the disks you want to include in the volume. Click Apply Changes to confirm the settings. You can continue creating additional RAID volumes or press F10 to save and exit, then reboot the system. Your RAID array is now set up on your ASUS AMD motherboard. Continue building and optimizing your system for the best performance possible. If you face ongoing difficulties with your ASUS motherboard, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for expert technical support. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel, like the video, and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.